squeeze.
Okay, so we just got into this abandoned school. First classroom right here, but pretty gutted out. It's time to get stripped. But still TV. Here, let's go this way towards the... because you can see the auditorium from outside. All the teachers' names still here. Shit, is that the front office? Pretty cool. Tardy record. They've definitely started to strip it. It's pretty cool. Read to feed your mind. Oh, here's the gym. Perfect. Harold Washington. Remember Africa? Mage, his tag right here.
So this is the gym. A lot of graffiti in here.
The hornet's nest. There's still some stuff on the wall. And there's still one hoop over here. All the other ones have been removed.
And then you come by Mage's piece. They still have the scoreboard up.
Pretty cool. Do not let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do. John Wooden. Damn. Yeah, it's like untouched in here. Wow, this is a nice auditorium. The lighting is just sick. Heard a girl, a little girl laughing right outside that door. So we're gonna go investigate. It must have been outside, right? Yeah, it must be. Let's just keep moving then. This is a... I know. Oh. It looks over the gym. Yeah, that smells like foul. Yeah. I don't know what that smell is. I can't put my finger on it.
Yeah, that's foul.
It was like something really specific. Keep door closed at all times. Oh, this was the trophy case. It's pretty cool. Teacher's lunch. You think? This was the teacher's lunch. Nothing really. The rest of the school kind of looks gutted out, I'm not gonna lie. Looks like someone was living in there. Be peaceful, positive, and productive. All these classrooms are pretty much the same. Yeah, this was the classroom. Just a bunch of gutted classrooms. I'm up to the third floor now. The decay on the walls and the graffiti is cool as hell. These are just all the classrooms I'm going to show you. It's all gutted out. The scrappers really did a number on this place. And there was no lockers. Anything like that. The paint peeling. All the same. They love this little light design though. Like, do you see the lights on the wall?
Okay. Yeah.
It is cool. You think that camera still works? Just kidding. Some fresh shoes. These are the main doors. And this is back where we got in. Yeah, I think that's gonna call it for this school. Thanks for watching.